gonna be doing a three-band weave. Simple. We're gonna demonstrate it, but basically the middle person starts with the ball and you pass the ball left or right, and then you run behind the person. After you run behind, you make a cut and then cut back to the middle because you're gonna be receiving the ball again. So we're gonna demonstrate.
Three-man weave. Here we go.
Get it.
Yeah, some came in on the
last. Watch it. Watch it one more time. Look. Look. You see? Just throw it to the person in front of you. It's a great warm up. Danica says she doesn't get it.
Okay. You can either make a pass left or right. After you make the pass, you're going to cut behind the person immediately. So pass it to Lee. You're going to walk. Step down. Pass it, run behind. Pass. Pass to Lee. Behind.
Follow your ball.
Yeah.
Okay. Most girls follow the ball. It does take a little I remember learning a long, long time ago. It's a little complicated. Okay, talk to him. Talk him through it.
That's not bad.
Yeah, that's good, good. Yes. Nice job. They can do it. Yeah, they're good. Nice! They've done the drill before.
Yeah.
Thank you.
come on, Drew.
All right. Well, all right. Start up. Wait.
Coach.
Brittany, you take yours. I'm going to take mine. I'm going to talk to mom. Okay.
Coach, right. Susie, ball. Yeah.
We don't want you.
How many balls do you need this?
That's good. That way you can talk during the stretch. That's good use of time.
Safety's
right.
Oh,
wait, safety's
when y'all up top? Safety's when
they're
safety.
Up top.
Safety's
when
they come down.
They go down, then y'all switch, come forward.
Oakland's
our zone.
Oakland's
our zone. Is when they pop out of the top.
Yep. And then they
who
switch
pops
down
out of the top?
Your guards.
Oh, it's the guards?
The guards pop out at the top. Yeah. Alright. And then.
Well.
Fox, what's Fox?
Man.
Fox is man.
Fox is man. All right.
You got stacked and pancake.
Pancake and butter.
Oops, sorry.
Gosh, Jordan.
I was thinking pancake stacks
no
and butter.
No syrup
on top.
To go with it.
That's not
we didn't get to the third one yet.
I was like pancake stacks with butter on.
Pancake is a stacked in mouth play.
Do we?
Down the middle?
For Oakland now. It's like, do I just cover Felix?
Yeah, it's
yeah. You,
that work?
You are on Felix no matter what. No matter what off the defense we're in, you're
on
Felix.
Okay.
You are man to Felix the entire game.
Okay.
Right, down to the right.
Alright.
Because nobody else is fast enough to get it.
Well, that, he's just
if,
bouncy
start,
enough that he can.
Yes, he is bouncy
like,
enough to.
Like last game, they started to switch into where like Shades would get up to. So
okay. Let's go over here and see what this team is planning over here. Can we play without letting Claire jump today? I think if she starts jumping a lot, she's going to really damage herself.
She's going to dominate today.
Well, she can shoot without jumping, huh?
Yeah.
I'm just, you got to get through the rest of this week.
What's wrong?
Yeah, and her back is hurting.
Oh.
You should see her. She hasn't smiled all morning.
There's some cheerleading stats.
Quads, right quads.
Hallelujah, would that be in the
huh?
Hallelujah, would that be in the
basketball? I mean, if she can't play, I could always.
Brittany just don't want me to play.
No, I would.
Brittany can
sell
out
the best. Yeah, I like to see to make adjustments, but you know. I mean, it's hard to try to coach and play at the same time.
I got
yeah.
this.
And
so
also, when you started, when they start playing, guess who's doing all the refereeing?
Jess.
Yes, you got to pick up the slack. You can't just make her referee the whole time. You got to call the couple plays too.
We'll get more coaching.
Yeah, but she's getting graded.
Okay, so.
But
right.
Should be on team success.
I seen it.
True. I'm more worried about getting in.
But you did a great job coaching them. You really did.
I just kind of forgot.
I know you did. You're not. She's probably officiated before, and you probably haven't. That's, but yeah. I saw that. I watched that and I go, I think we got to. Both teachers got to. Because people will get hurt for one thing, and they need to learn the rules, right? One of the best ways to teach the rules is to apply the penalties.
Forward.
They're going all over their plays over there.
Backwards. Well, we're gonna do more plays today than usual. Yeah, since it's the last week, we need to get.
Yeah, this is our last 2 days of practice.
Okay.
Friday's no practice. It's just we're gonna play till we get till it's done. Then we're gonna go upload our stuff to Passport on Fridays.
But we don't need all of them right now. We're gonna go over to the place called is the Senate's one floor low. We're going to call it Big Money. And the reason why we're going to call it Big Money is because we shooters and we won't line up on the outside. So, I mean, it's money either way. You take the shot. You. Nah, that's 1-4 low. This is 4-1. So, I mean, we can get two at the top and two at the top, two at the wing, and then two down low, but you're going to be the one on the inside.
Just work it.
If you swing it fast enough.
like your own man-to-man defense.
Good job.
Shoot around, get warmed up.
over. And then Matt's going to be either right there, or he's going to roll to the inside so you have that pass here.
So they need to be outside of their zone.
Yeah, when they started off.
Yeah, y'all can be outside.
But when they started off, we're not going to start outside. Because the defense is going to start outside.
But they need to...
They'll pop out.
Before they run.
Either or, they can do it at the same time. Draw those defenders away while they're training down there. Alright?
That time, isn't it? In middle school, you only have to be good at a couple things, and you can. Yes, but you still got to teach them the other stuff.
Yes. I'll know that.
No.
panic. Everyone shoot now.
This is gonna all die. We're gonna watch us out here.
Okay. So we call all the penalties. We call. We blow our whistle. Both coaches blow the whistle, right? See if we can run our plays today. That's cool. Yes, I know.
The blue line, guys, blue line.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Blow that whistle like you mean it. That's good.